the Lancet, for the fair daughter of rich Capulet. Huh? As mine on hers, so hers is set on mine. And all combined, save what thou must combine by holy marriage. When and where and how we wooed, made exchange of vows, until these we pass. But this I pray, that thou consent to marry us today. Huh?
Holy Saint Francis, is Rosalie that thou didst love so dear so soon forsaken?
But dost thou mark me,
father? Oh, young men's love, then lies not truly in the heart, but in the right.
Dear me, father.
Yea, so that we are but a dear bride that wash thy fallow cheeks for Rosalie.
But have a change to her. Pronounce this sentence then. Women may fall when there's no strength in men.
Thou chidest me off for loving Rosalie.
Not for loving, pupil mine.
Yes, for loving. And bats me very loved.
Not in a grave to lay one in, another out to have.
Come, young waiter. Now go. In one respect, I like to be.
Oh, father!
As the lions may so happy prove, to turn your household's rancor to pure love.
Oh, it is him. I stand on some way.
Shh!
Why is he slow?
They stumble to run fast.
Where the devil should this Romeo be? Came he not home tonight? Came he not home tonight?
Who?
Romeo.
Oh no, not to his father. I spoke with his man.
Hey, you brought the kinsman to old Capulet have sent a letter to his father's house.
A challenge on my life.
Romeo would answer it.
Any letter from the writer may answer that.
He will answer the letter's master, how he dares being dead.
Okay.
Alas, poor Romeo, he is already dead. Stabbed with a white wench's black eye. Run through the ear with a dark soul. The very pin of his heart cleft with the blind bow boy's buckshot. And is he a man to encounter Tybalt?
Why? What is Tybalt?
More than Prince of Cats, I can tell you.
Oh, good morrow to you, though.
That we should be thus afflicted with these strange times, these passion mongers, these gargoyle wars.
Ah, Signor Romeo. Bonjour.
Ah, bonjour.
Well, there's a French salutation to your French shop.
Huh?
You gave us the counterfeit fairly last night, sir.
What counterfeit did I give?
The slip, sir, the slip. Can you not conceive?
Oh, pardon, good Mercutio. My business was great. In such a case as mine, a man may strange that I'll come between Antonio. My wit hints.
Thy wit is very bittersweet. It is most sharp and sore.
Why, is nothing better now than groaning for love? Now art thou sociable, now art thou Romeo, now art thou what thou art, by art as well as by nature. For this dribbling love is like a great natural that runs blowing up and down to hide his bauble.
Stop there, stop there.
Thou desires me to stop in my tale.
Thou wouldst else have made thy tale not.
No, I refuse. For I have come to the whole depth of my being, and meant to be occupied the argument no longer.
Here's for me, dear.
Sir.
Here's a fine bar. A sail! A sail! A sail!
Two! A shirt and a smile!
Where is my mother? Why should we then? Where should she be? How I'm sure you will give me a answer.
The violent delight of violent ends, and yet the triumph died like fire and powder, which at the kiss consumed. The sweetest honey is loathsome in its own deliciousness, and in the taste confounds the appetite. Therefore, to love moderately, love does so.
Ah, here comes the witch.
My foot will ne'er wear out the everlasting fence. Romeo shall thank his daughter for his bones.
Ah, Juliet, the mixture of thy joy be heaped like mine, that thy skill be more to blaze in it, and sweeter with thy breath this neighbour air.
They are but beggars that can count their worth, but my true love is grown to such excess, I cannot sum up some of half my love.
Come with me. We'll make short work of my own age. You shall not stay alone. The Holy Church can call for 2-1.
You can tell harder than we got to the first.